Okay, it's a multi-step lab. The first thing is you're going to take just a copper coil. It's got plastic coating around this copper, so even though the copper looks like it's touching, it's got plastic in between all of it. It's been coiled around like this, and this part has been cleared so that metal is exposed. First thing you're going to do is see if this affects a magnet in any way. So you're going to take a magnet and just put it in here and see if it pushes or pulls the magnet, move the compass out of the way, pushes or pulls the magnet in at all, or is it just acting like there is no magnetic pull? Also see if this is magnetic at all, okay? And then also see if it affects a compass. Make sure you don't have any magnets nearby and just simply do something like this and see if the magnet or the compass stays in the same orientation. Okay. When you do that, you're going to write your observations over here. The next thing you're going to do is hook the battery up and repeat the experiment. So this part we got to be real careful with. We do not want these two things to touch each other directly. We also do not want to leave both ends connected for very long. So I'm going to connect one. That does not hurt anything, and that could stay like that for quite a while. And then one of you can carefully connect to the other side. But once you connect, I want you to be going through the experiment relatively quickly. So I just want you to pretend, and you might see a little spark. That's okay, don't stress about that. Just connect the alligator clip. Make sure these do not touch each other across this way. This may get a little bit warm also, so you don't want to leave these hooked up for very long. So when you do the next part of the experiment, it has to be pretty quick. So the next part is going to be to attach. I want you to pretend that it's attached, and then you're gonna repeat the experiment. So I'm gonna just see if there's any magnetic pull. Does it pull the magnet at all? And then you're gonna put this in and just kinda go slow like that and see if it pushes or pulls the magnet in any way, and then try it on the other end as well. And then get your magnet out of the way and then repeat this and see if there's any pull to the compass in any way. Okay. And then I'm going to have you sit back down, make sure everything's disconnected, or at least one of these is disconnected, and you're going to explain why you think that is to the best of your ability. And then lastly, if there's time, I'm going to just have you with a regular paper clip try this. So disconnect it, and then maybe go like this and see if there's any pull, and then you'll hook it up and see if there's anything. And then see if it's any stronger or weaker if you take your paperclip, touch it to a magnet, and kind of rub the paperclip along the magnet for 15 or 20 seconds, then hook this back up and see if it's any stronger or weaker than the previous effect. And then there's an additional follow-up question.